right, today I will be participating into a special event, and first I need to get to the hotel where it will take place, check in, meet my team, and then start. And I will share Dash Hackathon experience from a participant and the student perspective. You can consider the hackathon as a valuable lesson and an opportunity to get work experience. That's because every time you participate in an event like this, you will learn something more about teamwork, product development, and pretty often programming also. This will help you in your studies and in your working life. Aalto University students can even get 2 credits from the participation in the hackathon. And also it's a great idea to mention about the hackathon experience in your CV, because it might be considered as a real work experience. But first let me tell you a little bit about the hackathon. The Dash Hackathon is founded by a group of disciplinary Aalto University students. Its goal is to help to solve real-life problems in a fun way. The event is perfectly suitable for students because there you can apply the skills you have learned on the university courses. For example, if you had some programming courses, it's a great idea to use your knowledge on the Dash Hackathon. Or for example, if you had some product development courses, then it will be really helpful to boost the prolific teamwork during the hackathon.
Dash provided our team a hotel room where we can work during the hackathon. After we got there, it was time to jump straight to work.
So we have some work session for a few hours and now we will have a break and probably we'll order some food and snacks and this kind of stuff. So we had some meetings with VTT people regarding the challenge, and we had our lunch before that. Now we have a little bit of rest. We probably will play ping pong 2v2, and after that we will continue our ideation. All right, it's time for the last update from tomorrow. I just came back to Otaniemi from the hotel. We're doing the hackathon and it was pretty great day. We had a lot of teamwork. We were brainstorming a lot, different ideas. We had nice lunch together. We have some meetings with supervisors that gave us some tips for the hackathon and for the challenge. And yeah, nice one. Now it's about 9 and I'm coming home, so I will have enough time to sleep, have a gym in the morning and then continue hacking. That's really great. So see you tomorrow. Good morning, party people. It's the morning of the second day of the Dash Hackathon and I'm going to the Valo Hotel at the moment. Soon at about 9:30 we'll have a breakfast or brunch there with the team and then we will continue hacking. We just had a meeting with some coaches and now we'll have some break before a few others with VTT people. So we got some insights and some feedback on the good work we've done. So yeah, better keep it like that. We talked a little bit with other teams during the lunch and it looks like everybody are all the students here, all the teammates in our team and in other teams. So a lot of students from Aalto University, like Dash is founded by Aalto students too, and volunteers here is from Aalto, big Aalto community. Alright, it's the end of the second day of the Dash Hackathon and time for update. We actually came up with some idea, with some solution. We did some PowerPoint regarding that, and yeah, we came home. So tomorrow we will refine the idea, refine the pitch a little bit better. All right. It's the third day, not surprisingly, and today is the day when we prepare our pitch and finalize our solution. Yeah, a little bit excited, a little bit anxious about the pitch.
Hello, what's your name? What do you study?
I'm Helena. I'm studying in Aalto University in the Design Business Management Master Program.
Wow, great. Well, why you went to Dash Hackathon? Why did you apply?
Well, it was such a big buzz. All my friends went, and it was really like everywhere over social media. And I thought that because it's like a design-focused hackathon, and as a designer, it seemed like a really cool place to come.
Oh yeah, yeah. Mm-hmm. Did you enjoy the process?
Yeah, actually a lot more than I expected, because on Friday morning I was a bit afraid it's gonna be like 3 days of working.
Yeah.
And I had no idea, like, are my teammates gonna be wanting to have more fun, or they want to have like more like professional stuff. But actually, yeah, my team was super nice, so that's why it's been a really fun weekend.
Not nice to hear, because I am in your team, so
yeah. More fun than I expected.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah,
all right. Hi, what's your name? What do you study?
Yeah, hi, my name is Hitesh, and I'm a master's student in communication engineering.
Yeah,
and apart from my master's, I am a software engineer.
Wow, that's great. Well, why did you apply to the Dash Hackathon?
Yeah, so my first motivation for this hackathon was that I basically work on the technical side. I don't I don't have to interact with people, know the real world problems and stuff like that. So I thought that maybe design thinking would be a thing which I have no knowledge about, but I can learn from like people from various domains and people with various different mindsets. So okay. I applied for this one.
Yeah, so how it went? How was your hackathon experience?
Yeah, it was really nice, and I didn't thought that it would be so insightful and I would learn so much. I thought that it might be like just a normal hackathon where we will put on some ideas and we'll just come up with something. Yeah. But in reality, it was something like we first thought about the problems.
Yeah.
They were not like they were just provided to us. We had to really think about them, and we had to go big, as the judges said. And then we had to identify the solution, come up with something which could solve the real life problems. And after that, as they say in the double diamond, which I recently learned like 2 days ago.
Yeah.
So then we got big again, and we found out that the solution was something we knew, but it had to come up after thinking out loud.
Right.
So it's amazing for me.
Yeah, that's great. Yeah, nice to hear.
It was a crazy day. So we did the pitch, we ate really nice food, and then at 5 we had this event when they present the winners, and we're so excited. And then there was time to present the runner-up, and I hear they're like telling something which can somehow remind about our pitch, like the cycle and other stuff which we presented. Like, wait, are they talking about us?
So, PKT, team number one.
And then I see on the screen our number one VTT. It was so cool. We went to the stage. Yeah, it was really worth it, all this event. And even if we wouldn't win, it would be a really great experience. I met so many nice people, learned so much, and yeah, practiced pitching. really great.
I wanted to join you.
Now we have some after work or after party after the hackathon, but I think I'm so tired I gotta go home and get some sleep and rest. And yeah, not sure if I will sleep after all this excitement of the event, but at least I will try. And yeah, thanks for joining.